Alright, sorry for the wait, but here's some shoji spicy headcanons.
As always, if you're a minor, please don't interrupt, and if you know me, get the fuck out of here.
Shoji is quite the serious kind of guy, so I don't think he's the type who thinks about sex very much, but he's always up for it when you are. Also, since this guy can spawn body parts basically everywhere, you can bet that he takes care of everywhere. Like, just imagine this guy will spawn a mouth on his hand and go down on your... You know how he doesn't take off his mask? He only takes it off in front of you, and he'll definitely take it off in order to kiss you while you guys are having sex. I don't really see this guy as a kinky type, but I do think he likes to be in control. I feel like the only kink he has is the daddy kink. I can see him grabbing the headboard, and since he's such a caring person, he'll definitely ask you if you're okay.